Three families have been stuck in their home since last week's snowstorm. Today, deputies came to their rescue. As you can see, snow still covers many roads near Tehachapi on the Navajo Nation, about a half hour west of Albuquerque. Navajo police called the Bernalillo County Sheriff, asking if they could check on families that haven't been heard from for days. Sheriff's deputies say everyone was okay. They delivered 300 pounds of food and supplies to 11 people. They also gave them firewood.